We got a big old battle warrior, big male. He's been fighting with other lobsters. Claws beat up, both of his thumbs are broke off. He's growing new ones. He's actually pretty close to being a keeper. He's got big claws, but a pretty short body. If he's under 5 inches from his eye to his back, we're actually allowed to keep him. See, this is 5 inches from here to here. Very close to being a keeper. About an eighth of an inch, too big. His lucky day, he's headed home to breed the females.